Hey guys, we good?
Oh yeah! You know it!
So, can I get something that you'll find in a garage?
Car.
Car. Okay, car. What we're gonna do is a montage of scenes all based around the suggestion car, and whenever we want to end the scene, someone will ring the bell, and one, two, three people will come in and do an entirely new scene based on the suggestion car. And whenever we want to get a new suggestion, someone just comes out, calls for something else, and this is called Bell Word.
Woo!
I tell you very much, son, you have bad karma. Very bad karma.
Yeah, I know, but it feels good to be bad.
Maybe you can drive my car.
Oh, yeah.
Drive it.
Dear Diary, the publishing company wants another good book. Maybe something about a killer car, yeah, make millions.
Sweetie.
Look, honey, we've made so much money off of all your music. I just love it.
You like the way I wear my
I don't have
guitar.
To model anymore. It's so awesome.
It's gonna be hard too! I want to see it in 3D!
Mom said we can get dressed up and go by ourselves!
Well, oh my god, we're finally adults!
I know. I'm gonna get popcorn.
I'm gonna get some cotton candy. I'm gonna get caramel, first of all. That's
you can't have caramel!
I'm so
drinking!
Well, you know, in my country, you can't be doing that.
Hey!
You
hey,
can't do it.
We can't do that, Doc. Okay.
You can't be doing that. It's a bad thing to be doing. Making the dope under the
taxi! Taxi! I'm ready to come back!
Listen, you want to be a farmer, you gotta wear your corduroys.
Hey, sweetie, I love the movies, but I just can't say that movie with the Tomb Raider was any good at all. I really
they just don't make them like they used to.
They don't.
So I get that you're a snail, and I get you want to be a race car driver, but do you really want the giant S painted on it? I mean, you know what they're going to say. You've heard the joke, right?
Come on, man. I can do this. Put me in.
Okay. But I'm just going to warn you. They're going to say, hey, look at that S car go.
I got a really nice tight engine. Can I look under the hood? Sure.
Yes, you can, Lassie. You can be looking under the hood.
I like the way you do it right there, but you know, I really don't care.
Hey, can we get a new word, like a pet that you always wanted?
A squirrel.
A squirrel.
Well, gee, Rocky, I don't think that's a good idea.
You know, if the truth be told, I'd rather be looking at a beaver than a squirrel.
I ain't a scared of squirrels, but when one runs up one leg and says, shall we eat them now or save them for later? No. I don't even have any of those.
Jeez, you're sure squirrely in bed tonight. What's in it, you? Whose anniversary is it tonight?
I want to get a new surfboard.
Right.
One that I don't have much control. It's just real squirrely like with a loose back fin.
Gnarly and squirrely.
Gnarly and squirrely. I don't want to be hanging tan or no shit, no.
That would be gnarly, man. We just got a new word!
Against the Dark Arts teacher, Professor Squirrel, I mean Quirrell.
He's invisible!
I said get me Colin Farrell, not a common squirrel!
And that was Bell Word!